FIA summons Munis Elahi for investigations in the National Insurance Corporation scam. KESE says sacked employees were restored under government pressure. CEO hints at gradual sacking. Anti-terror court releases 9 suspects arrested in Shershah market killings case. Federal cabinet approves decision to allow import of 5-year-old vehicles. Tunisia issues international arrest warrants for ousted President Zine El Abidine. And the French daredevil climbs 27-story tall headquarters of a bank in Hong Kong.